Hey, welcome to our live demo of research article submission series. It's the series of the video on how to submit the research article to scientific journals. We have created it to be useful for anyone who is doing the research and would like to publish in these prestigious journals like Nature, Cell, Science. I want to cover way more about it, and I'm going to do so in future though. So if there is any things you'd like to me to focus on, put back in the comment below and subscribe to our channel to catch those more. So let's start. So today's demo is about the submitting the research article in these journals, which are maintained by the same publishing house.
And then click on the Science AAS. Choose the main journal. So if you click the journal, first one Science, and then submit. Next, either you have already account or you can create your account. So to create account, go in, type email ID and then password. Fill the all details. Phone number. Then you have to fill the address, institutional address. Next, some demographics questions you have to fill, or is up to you. Here I'm just clicking preferred not to answer, but if you want, then you can answer, scroll down and then answer. Next, just verify. With CAPTCHA. So now it's looking, everything is filled. Register. Up to you if you want to save it, otherwise you can directly say not. So go to your Gmail and then accept the registration. So there is a link below, click. Now you are ready to log in. Now the next window will pop out, which you have a new submission. Again, like you have to select journal and then the article type. Save and proceed. Now here you have to fill all the detail. Manuscript information, author information, related document, reviewers, and then at the end, validate your submission. So these are the required stuff you need just before logging. Either this has to be in the PDF form or docs file. Now continue. And you have to accept all these policy, say agree and save and continue. Now you can upload your file here. Either it is in individual form and then combine all the PDF, you can upload through these two portals. Here you have to choose the file and write the description about the file. Like this, here I just uploaded the article, so I need to have say this is article. Add combined files. And then choose the combined one and then upload it. Now proceed further. Thank you. Thank you.